just in, we have breaking news in what could only be described as a miracle in Cleveland. Amanda Berry and Gina DeJesus are alive. Yes, you're hearing me right. Along with a woman we now know is Michelle Knight, who disappeared back in 2002. All three, along with a six-year-old child, escaped from what we're being told is a home on Seymour Avenue right here in Cleveland, belonging to a man police are calling Ariel Castro. It appears Amanda, who disappeared in 2003, and Gina, who vanished in 2004, were being held captive in the house along with Michelle Knight. This is almost too unbelievable to be true, and they're finally going back home. God bless all three of these amazing women. You're watching A Miracle in Cleveland developing right in front of your own eyes.
Doesn't kill me, makes me stronger. If I hold on.